Hello everyone, welcome to IT Frontier. My name is Hariharnath. In this video, let's look into how to create Microsoft Azure account for students without using credit card and get $100 credit to your account so that you can practice and learn Azure. To be eligible for the student offer, Azure has set some criteria. First thing is the age should be 18 and above, and you should attend an accredited degree granting 2-year or 4-year educational institution where you are a full-time student. The second criteria is that you must verify the organization status by logging into their organizational email address. So while creating your Azure, you have to use the organizational email address. I'll post some of the links in the description so that you can look for more details. If you're not a student and still want to use the Azure account, then I have already created a video how to create a free trial account. So you can click on top right corner so you can start watching it now. So stay tuned until the end of this video to get the steps right. It takes time and effort to create content for you guys. So please share your support by liking this video and hitting that subscribe button so you never miss an episode. Let's get started. Once we logged into Azure account, we'll be having three options. Start with an Azure free trial that we have already seen in one of the video. So if you haven't watched it yet, you can click on the top right corner so you can look onto it. And then another option is the student benefit. So now we'll be looking into how to explore access this student benefit. So we'll click on explore. Once we click on it, we should click on sign up now. So once we click on sign up now, so we'll be diverted into this page where we'll be knowing the details about what are the benefits that students can get. They'll be getting $100 Azure credit, and they don't have to provide any credit card, and they'll be getting the free services. This is what all the free services is about. 55 plus free services will be given. And then we should click on try Azure for student starter, and then or start here, free here. So it will be checking for the student verification. We should enter our mobile number, country code. So once we enter, we can click on text me or call me. So we'll get a text from them. So I have entered the verification code, so it will verify and confirm. And then it will ask us to agree some of the terms it has. Click on sign up. So now you can see that I have been able to successfully complete the student access. So now I got this $100 credits and I have 1 year to use it. I will be able to use multiple free services with it. So the main thing that you need to have with this is the school. You should have the school account, and the school should be affiliated with Microsoft, and they should be able to understand that is a school account. Then they will be able to give you this student offer. So now I can go to the subscription and check if there is any subscription available. So I can see Azure for Students, there is a subscription on my name. So that's why I am able to use that $100. You can click on this remaining credit so that you can check what are the remaining credit that you have out of $100. So check your balance. Yes, so we have $100 still remaining and active subscription from 12 June 2023 to 12 June 2024. This is how we can check the remaining balance. We hope this video has helped you understand how to create Microsoft Azure account for the students and get $100 credit. Your support means a lot to us and help us keep creating content like this. So please share your support by liking this video and hitting the subscribe button. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.